Jenny off our coastlines in Moreno Valley. And Jenny, tell us the story about Jonathan. What made you want to hug him?
I took Jonathan to lunch one day. He works for Albertsons, and I went and took him to lunch, and we were sitting at our booth, and a lady next to us across at the table had recognized Jonathan and asked to take a quick picture of us together. So I said, sure, no problem. So we were getting ready to leave and go pay for our meal, and the waitress walked past us, and Jonathan and I kind of looked at each other like, okay, we've got to go. I have to be back to work. So the lady at the table across from us came up to us after and asked me if Jonathan was my son. And I said, yes, he is. Why? And she said, she shops in Jonathan's store, and every single time Jonathan sees her son, who's a special needs little boy, she always leaves that store with a smile on her face and her son's face. Jonathan calms him down just by his words and his actions.
Oh, how sweet is that?
It was amazing. The best part of that, I forgot to say, was that they paid for our lunch.
Oh, wow.
It was just amazing. I mean, I was crying. The lady was crying.
So it was a chain of kindness.
It was.
Well, thank you so much for sharing your story. And Jonathan calls here all the time to make dedications to you, so we know he has a good heart.
He does. All three of them do.
Well, we've got a song for all your kids on Global Hug Your Kid Day.
Okay, I'm going to go hug them all right now.
Yeah. Host 103.5.